So I'm Charlotte Aston. I'm a partner and a vet here at Melton Vets, and Mabel and Annabelle.
I'm Annabelle Meek, and I own Mabel and have done since she was a puppy. Well, she was just very, very lethargic, and I have an elderly dog who's nearly 12, a black Labrador, and he's a lot faster than her. Mm. And for a three-year-old, as she was then, she's now nearly three and a half, it was unusual.
I didn't really have much to go on other than, because she didn't have a murmur, she didn't have changes in her colour, she didn't really have any clinical signs, so I felt like a little bit of a wally phoning up going, could you scan this dog, please? Because there's something not right
with
her.
Yeah.
But I couldn't tell you what it was, and then they took her in a couple of days later, didn't they?
Yes, and yes, it was very quick. Yeah. And, I mean, they were shocked. When I went back at 5:30, her face was ashen, and she said, your dog, I'm sorry to have to tell you, has a very severe heart problem.
Essentially what they've done is operate on the valve to make it bigger.
It was, how he explained it by drawing what he was planning to do. He got plan A and plan B. And so when I went the next day, because they didn't want me to see her with all the tubes and everything, I said, and was it like you expected? He said, no, not at all. He said that the leaflets which go over the valve were almost totally closed and had been since she was born, and there was a slight hole at either end where the blood leaked out, and that was it. And so how I'm imagining it, because he said a synthetic valve was not suitable, that he unpicked it and made it better, which will mean that she has some regurgitation, but apparently that's much more able to be coped with than not getting any blood at all.